feeling very privileged to interview you guys. So this is my first interview. It will be a little boring only. You try and play up with me.
Little boring ante etla dude.
I'm trying my first. I'm trying to venture into the anchor job. So now you tell me your three characters.
Oh no.
I really want to know what is the first time you're playing three characters in one. Tell me your variation. What you felt at each point.
ఏముంది త్రీ క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఒకటేమో టీనేజ్ క్యారెక్టర్ సెకండ్ ది కాలేజ్ అండ్ థర్డ్ ది 30-year-old ప్రొఫెషనల్ జాబ్ చేసే టైంలో ప్రతి క్యారెక్టర్తో యూనో నా పర్సనల్ లైఫ్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్తో ఏదో ఒకటి కనెక్ట్ చేసి ప్లే చేశాను ఫస్ట్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఎక్కువ అంటే చిన్నప్పుడు స్కూల్లో అమ్మాయిలు వెనకాల తిరగటం సైకిల్ వేసుకొని వాళ్ళ ఇంటి బయట వెయిట్ చేయటం అవన్నీ అక్కడక్కడ నిజంగా చేశాను కాబట్టి అండ్ నీ అల్లరి పనులు కూడా అక్కడక్కడ చూసి బట్ వాట్ ఎవర్ చాలా వరకు రియల్ లైఫ్ నుంచి పిక్డ్ అప్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్స్ అండ్
వెన్ యూ షేవ్డ్ and you saw yourself like that, did you think you looked like a teenager?
Ante shave yeah first time maamuluga manu
cuz na chaalu rojula nin chusala
avunu
without beard and all
and ikkada maamuluga telugu cinemal ka asal shave clean shave anedi
adu undaledu
kada so first time ala clean shave
clean me chusukunte wow what the hell
na skin first time I think sunlight chusindi 15 20 years tarvata so yeah and weight tagatom of course
you've lost a lot of weight ippudu varuku gym ante used to pump chese ekku pedagai payadu suddenly shrunk
I know it was a shock for
new me. Mr new Chetan
then of course the college we took about 15 days and then prepared for the college ఎపిసోడ్ అగైన్ పుట్ ఆన్ లిటిల్ వెయిట్ గడ్డం అంటే అంత పెంచి నీకు గడ్డం అంటే బాగా ఇష్టం దాడి గడ్డం పెంచి అండ్ యా
దట్ వాస్ లుక్ మోస్ట్ హ్యాండ్సమ్ ఓన్లీ విత్ ది బియర్డ్ ఐ డోంట్ లైక్ క్లీన్ షేవెన్ చై
బట్ దట్ ఆల్ పీపుల్ ఫ్రమ్ చెన్నై ఆల్ లైక్ బియర్డ్
వాట్ టు డు
ఎవరీవన్ ఇన్ చెన్నై లైక్స్ బియర్డ్
ఆ లవ్ స్టోరీతో ఎక్కడ పర్సనల్ లైఫ్కి కనెక్షన్ లేదు లెక్చరర్తో లవ్లో ఎప్పుడు పడలేదు
దట్స్ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్
పార్ట్ ఇలాంటి లెక్చరర్స్ మనకు ఎప్పుడు దొరకలేదు
ఇఫ్ యు ఫ్రాంక్ ఇఫ్ బి వెరీ ఆనెస్ట్ ఎవరీవన్స్ ఫస్ట్ క్రష్ సమ్వేర్ కమ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ స్కూల్ ఆర్ కాలేజ్ ఆర్ సంథింగ్ ఏమో అందరూ
చెప్తూ ఉంటారు నాకు ఎప్పుడు
ఇట్స్ లైక్
లెక్చరర్ క్రష్
నో నో ఓన్లీ ఫెలో స్టూడెంట్స్ కదా
ఓన్లీ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ
యు నెవర్ హాడ్ ఎ క్రష్
లెక్చరర్ మీద నో అంటే అంత మంచి లెక్చరర్ ఎప్పుడు దొరకలేదు
మా మై టీచర్ ఇస్ జేమ్స్ ఆన్ ఆల్ మ్యాథ్స్ టీచర్ అన్ ఆల్ ప్లీజ్ కాంట్
It rarely happens for the girl but for the guy usually lecture
me emo nen chennai lo padma sheshadri and oka brahmin school lo chadivanu very good boy school so alanti opportunity akade em dorakaledu so
na first crush aithe lecturer
avuna
ippudu na gurinchi kada sir
kada kada age lo urke telusukoda
I won't even name no what are you talking
sir ee school lo adi
ammo cheppesi telisipoddu ayyo
so okay So yeah so
chalo there's a living example
you tell me now about how was it falling in love with a student
yeah
sounds very interesting
see I know it sounds inappropriate kada ela chepte student teacher but I think ee cinema lo ala kaadu they are both actually quite young
avunu ante nu nakante ok 2 years
2 3 years maybe film lo a position of authority is higher that's the only thing but they're both young and they're both ready so it's quite normal it's just it's like a normal love story between two probably one more loud personality and one more subtle personality but the interesting dynamic is that she's in an authoritative position that's the only difference
and ade ante maamuluga chestunte pedda adi telisedi kadu because she's a lecturer and I'm a student variation inga
a love story lo kuda complication
complication and at the same time screen meda kotta gonindi I don't think recent times lo ever cheyaledu lecturer and so that's why it brought
that was the freshness of it all.
yeah exactly
and your director Chandu
he's
a sweetheart
he's a sweetheart
so easy going always pleasant to talk to tell me about him I really like him
యా ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ చందుకి హ్యాట్స్ ఆఫ్ చెప్పాలి. ప్రేమం అని ఆల్రెడీ సూపర్ హిట్ అయిన సినిమా అని అటెండ్
మామూలు సూపర్ హిట్ కదా అక్కడ కల్చర్.
యా యా సో ఇట్స్ ఎ హ్యూజ్ ఛాలెంజ్ అండ్ ఆల్సో గట్స్ ఎక్కువ ఉండాలి అండ్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ఈస్ బ్రాట్ ఇట్ టుడే ఇవాళ సినిమా సక్సెస్ ఎందుకు అయిందో ఆ ఒరిజినల్ ఫ్లేవర్ ఏది పోకుండా ఇక్కడ ఎందుకు హిట్ అయిందో యునో ఆల్ క్రెడిట్ గోస్ టు చందు. తను అంత బాగా మార్చాడు అట్ ద సేమ్ టైమ్ ఆ ఎసెన్స్ పోకుండా యునో తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్ కి ఏం కావాలో కరెక్ట్ గా ఆ చేంజ్ చేసి. అండ్
యాక్చువల్లీ రీమేక్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఎ జోక్. ఎవరీవన్ థింక్స్ ఇట్స్ జస్ట్ యు నో కాపింగ్ సీన్ టు సీన్.
బట్
బీయింగ్ ఎ డైరెక్టర్ హిమ్సెల్ఫ్ తనకు కూడా క్రియేటివ్ ఐడియాస్ వస్తాయి. హి హస్ టు బ్లాక్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దట్ అండ్ మేక్ ఇట్ ఇన్
అంటే తను ఒక కొత్త సినిమాలో ఆలోచించాడు. మనం ఒక సినిమా రీమేక్ చేస్తున్నామని అట్లా ఏం ఆలోచించాల. ఒక అక్కడ ఉన్న పాయింట్ జస్ట్ తీసుకొని మళ్ళీ తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్ కి ఫ్రెష్ గా రాశాడు. సో ఇట్ వాస్ గ్రేట్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ హిమ్. And he's a very sensible guy. Very, you know,
easy to connect to.
Yeah, ee commercial ippudu telugu cinemal ki oka commercial pattern anedi untadi.
And I don't think he's an enforcing director.
Le ante scene cheptadu and he gives us freedom. Yeah. Then he's like, do whatever you guys want to do.
Oka positivity or oka easiness undi kada
set. Yeah.
Open to discussion, suggestions from actors.
It becomes teamwork.
Yes.
For everything.
Absolutely.
It's film shooting set la undi. Yeah, it's just like a casual ambience. Ambience.
Your DOP.
DOP.
Oh, young. He's so young. Cute.
Neega dialogue telsa nee meede sir joke.
I know.
Yeah, there's one dialogue in the film. Yeah, but yeah, he's, I don't think we could take him seriously, you know, initially.
No, serious ka, because first Tuesday he's like a school boy with his socks and his shorts, like a boy scout.
Yeah.
But
how was he picked for the film?
Because of his talent.
Yeah. No, not.
Ante Chandu and Karthik, they're
they
a team.
Did, yeah.
Okay. They're a team. Karthikeya got first movie Karthikeya kalis chesaru. And I don't think they can work without each other.
Yeah. Nenu kuda is vinnan, he depends a lot on him.
On him,
like,
yeah.
They're like velcro literally.
Ante scenes kuda kalisi discuss chestaru, creatives kuda kalisi discuss chestaru. It's not like Karthik is the DOP and Chandu is the director. Iddaru kalisi, you know, they take each other's opinion. So it's nice to see that happening.
Yeah.
That sort of teamwork. Aa teamwork untene, you know, content new or fresher content keeps coming.
So like
out.
Cinematic brothers.
Correct. Avunu. Yeah. So I don't think Karthik will ever, Chandu will ever do a film without Karthik. So you know,
but he's a very talented DOP, no doubt. I was saying yesterday as well, monitor Tuesday, already it looks like it's been color corrected and post produced. Like, it's so beautiful, just basic lighting.
Yeah,
so lovely. And not just one of, I think you'll agree with me, some DOPs are great indoor. Outdoor, well, it's different. He can shoot in any condition. He's almost like a student filmmaker.
Yeah, absolutely.
He doesn't need 100 lights and all that equipment. He's just very raw and real. Yeah, he knows how to light people and places.
Camera, action!
For a love story, music, it's so important.
Of course, very important. For this film, it was very, like very important.
Very, very important to create that feel good that when you walk out of the film.
Of course, for love story, music ante important undali. It's like the pillar of support
and
for the film. Takes
premam. Generally, when I walked out of the film, also like a musical, like a that very feel, you feel so happy when you walk out of it. Music plays such an important part in that.
And every song released chesinappudu YouTube lo millions of clicks. I don't know if you know, but aa song tarvata cinema ki chaala positive vachindi.
That itself was like a separate promotion for the film.
So yeah, Rajesh Murugesan did like 4 of the songs and Meeta Patlani Gopi Sundar did about 3 own fresh compositions for Telugu. So Bang Bang is another huge hit.
Ever.
And so ee part, and also cinema chusin tarvata aa background score stays with you.
Yeah, it stays with you.
You know,
you can just hum it.
Yeah, like college introduction when all of Sitara scenes work a signature theme untadi.
He kept that flow throughout the film.
Absolutely,
absolutely. Completely from start to end he maintained it. That was a beauty of it.
Correct.
Yeah. Your producer, now let's talk about Mr. Vamsi. the sentimental Vamsi.
Vamsi sentimental baa namutadu parled nammani manchide cinema hit avutundi.
Everything is working out for me. It's good.
So manchide. Yeah, actually it's Vamsi's idea. Vamsi and I suggest
my target is to make Vamsi talk in his next audio launch. I'm going to make
stage mein ekkada kada
stage
normal lo kuda maatladu
nen Vamsi da anduke cinema chestanu first.
Vamsi e naaki idea ichindi premam cinema chudamani remake cheddamani tane idea teeskochu.
Vamsi ki actually naan ante chaala ishtam.
No.
Pitch is to Mike.
Okay.
So he goes on, he whatever from the back, he'll be like a well-wisher for him and me. Because he's a big fan of dad, Vamsi.
So yeah, so Tanwale cinema, his journey started in the Chepkochu. So I should thank him.
But honestly, I think he really loved this film.
Even for a producer, it's very courageous, kada.
I don't know, because it is. Doubted it.
It's not a big, massive production like that way.
Hmm.
But it's a... For him to have that courage that Malayalam lo aa cinema hit ayindi, but to have that belief in his director and his team and his actors and push it is fantastic.
And our content code is not the straightforward content. It's Telugu cinema ki, you know, koncham it's a new off-beat.
But something about this film enduko beginning nunchi meer announce chesinappudu nunchi, when you started shoot also for it, there was a very positive vibe about the film.
Mm-hmm.
When everyone spoke about it here, and everyone was excited about it. The posters, everything that released, it was a little, like you said, offbeat. It was different from what we were seeing. The last 2-3 years, we've not seen a pure love story like this. Mm-hmm. You know, something so pure in love story, in my opinion, only came when you did Yemar Jaisar or something. That, you know, out and out.
All of those films go to your brother.
Yeah, he's a perfect lover boy, you know.
Yeah, I guess avunu adi starting nunchi aa real approach teeskundam ani fix ayyam, you know, idi oka commercial telugu cinema chesi commercialize chesi aa approach aithe asalu odd anukunnam. We'll take a real approach in today's day. Adi realistic unte ade fresh ga undi, you know, because there's so much of commercial content coming out. If you bring out something real, audience adi baa enjoy chestunnaru, baa connect avutunnaru, and youth, they are preferring a lot of, you know, real love stories, because wall connect edo connectivity untadi wall real life
for any college going guy. It'll be exciting, the student falling in love with the lecturer. It's exciting, come on, whatever said.
Hamatram ledu anni stories lo oka unique point undi kada.
True.
So if you don't relate to one story, you can probably relate to another.
Exactly,
story.
Yeah.
Actually true,
that's why
there's something to
got
relate
a wider
for
reach. Yeah.
At some point of your life edo oka story tho connect avutam.
Yeah.
For me, I think it was the first one. Definitely.
For me, I don't know, when I saw him as a teenager, it was very exciting. I didn't see him like that in a long time.
And have you seen her as a teacher ever? Her tan get up koda, I don't think you've ever played it so subtle.
No.
So real.
Not at all, no. Actually.
Maulga Telugu cinema ante songs. Like, so they completely glamorize
which,
you. But
yeah, which I like as well. But ee cinema lo, from the costumes to the tiniest detail, Chandu, like about the jewelry even. In the cinema, lo, Sitara character makes her own jewelry.
Mm.
So every piece that I'm wearing in the film is supposed to have been made by her. So it's like handcrafted.
Mm-hmm.
He went down to that detail.
Mm.
Our color palette could have. We cannot wear yellow. She can't. So it was so well thought out. And cinema mundu, you're like, why that detail? But finally, in the big like flow of things, you can see why it works so well. So they really... down to the simplest of things, of the makeup, no contact lenses, nothing. It was just bare.
All this detailing comes from teamwork.
Absolutely.
I don't know. Oka shooting start chese mundu,
it's not just one man's
2-3 months pre-production planning wale it, you know, the output osti. So I should give complete credit to the team for that.
Yeah.
Nu ye love story connect ayo all the three? Yeah.
I was really excited by the lecturer. I really liked that. It was too good.
Okay.
It's exciting. It was edgy. I liked that.
I don't know.
That shot where you pan like this and what's that quote?
Not all beautiful women are in movies. Some are in TV.
Where is that? Do you know where that quote is from?
Yeah, no idea.
It's just Chandu's brain.
Yeah, Chandu's brain.
That was too good. That shot also, when you do this in the camera, I really like that. Okay, I'm going to ask you the cliched question. How are you enjoying your success?
Honest guy, I don't do films for them to be hits or flops. That's not in my head.
No, but when you have, okay, when a film has done well, there's some happiness about it.
It's a relief.
It's a relief. So during that relief time, what are you doing to celebrate that relief?
Actually, the first relief.
A release day is like a birthday for me.
Yes, correct. So you're like, oh, happy birthday, and then you're like, oh my god, I'm 1 year older. So it's like that.
You're success, one film older.
As in, like, if there's a success, it also puts the pressure of having to improve, kana, to become better.
Next film.
To keep continuing that. Mm. Yeah. So that's what drives me. Mm. So I don't sit and say, yay, happy birthday to me. Mm. I enjoy it. I'm very thankful to the audience first, and then to the Almighty. But you move on.
Yeah.
You have to move.
Yeah, but I'm so happy for her success in this film. Endukante Sitara character meda enta pressure
undi before release.
పాపం తను ఎట్లా తట్టుకోగలదో నాకు తెలియదు. ఆ
కంపారిజన్
ఇప్పుడు రిలీజ్ తర్వాత తన క్యారెక్టర్ ని ఎంత బాగా అప్రిషియేట్ చేస్తున్నారు, యు నో హౌ మచ్ ఆఫ్ వాల్యూ యాడెడ్
దట్ మేక్స్ ఇట్ ఆల్ క్రెడిట్
టు చందు బికాజ్ హి లెట్ సితారా టేక్ అ లైఫ్ ఆఫ్ హర్ ఓన్
దట్ మేక్స్ ఇట్ ఆల్ వర్త్ ఇట్ ఆల్సో యు హావ్ ప్రివైల్డ్
సో హర్ సక్సెస్ ఇస్ ఐ థింక్ షుడ్ బి ఎంజాయ్డ్ ద మోస్ట్ బట్ యా
యు గైస్ ట్రావెల్డ్ అ లాట్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్
అంటే నేను తను తన ఎపిసోడ్ ఏమో వైజాగ్ లో కొంతవరకు హైదరాబాద్ అండ్ నార్వే.
యు వెంట్ టు నార్వే, టెల్ మీ అబౌట్ నార్వే.
ఎవరెస్ట్ సాంగ్ నార్వే
బ్యూటిఫుల్.
యా, ఎవరెస్ట్ సాంగ్ అక్కడ షూట్ చేసాము. అమ్మో ఆ చలి,
కోల్డ్.
అన్ని సినిమాలు హీరోకి జాకెట్ ఉంది, స్వెటర్ ఉంది, అమ్మా ఏం ఆల్వేస్
ఆల్ ఆల్ ది టైమ్
సారీ, ది ఫ్రీజింగ్ అండ్ వి హావ్ టు లుక్ ఆల్సో లైక్ and he is very warm before the shot. I'm like,
yeah, so I every song Norway lo shoot chesam. I
mean, it's beautiful,
it's outstanding. And also bang bang a part ko Norway lo shoot chesam. And the first love story we shot in old Goa.
How cold was it in Norway?
Minus.
Oh my god,
minus.
Yeah,
minus. It didn't look like chappal minus. Chappal, jeans, kurta.
Sitara tan sari lone vachindi, nen convenient ga jacket chesukoni. So yeah, and then first love story in old Goa, second love story of course Vizag in Hyderabad, third love story completely Hyderabad. So ekku travel cheyaledu endukante cinema kuda it's a very realistic approach. Ante oka aaru foreign songs pette,
but I'll tell you one thing, naaku nachina vishayam oka vishayam is that Norway didn't look like Switzerland or Italy. They didn't show it like that. It just was a beautiful place with this beautiful story. It wasn't, it could have been Himachal, it could have been,
it looked like untouched Kodaikanal.
Kodaikanal, yeah. If Indians didn't pollute it, you know, it had a,
it looked beautiful but not fancy.
Yes,
sound exactly.
Didn't
look
at the same time one with nature.
Yeah.
And cinema kuda mari distant avala sudden ga, you know, ee location nunchi completely.
But all that credit I think you have to give it to your DOP.
Yeah, DOP.
He didn't make it look tacky or fancy. Kattana
cheptune unnadu ledu nen foreign location la chupitledu, just I'm balancing it, you know.
Okay,
just a small cutaway. Yeah,
okay,
they purposely did it.
I think that also blends into the film. The film
definitely.
Nature is like that.
Sudden ga,
sudden ga,
me posters nunchi everything was had that earthy feel, that little
yes.
bit of a
very rooted.
Very rooted, correct. Yeah. So he couldn't, I don't think you should have showed it fancy. Also.
Yeah. So anduke kavalanatla teesaru.
I'll ask you, I have a quiz for you. Do you see something on both of us that is similar or the same thing?
Yeah, you both shake your leg.
No, something that we are wearing.
Time up.
Pocha.
Ask him about this story. Usually the younger brother sees the older brother and buys, no? Here it's reverse. He saw me and bought that watch.
Watch, correct, no?
Watch bound and gone and tapi undi.
And
you've not seen anything of Aksharas and bought?
No.
Lele, sir ki sharing, he doesn't like to share his watches. Karu watches anni girlfriend life padataniki enduku. So he will not share. No chance he will give it to you.
But adu correct.
Nen annana endu, why do you want to buy, take this? No, he wants to buy his own watch.
I agree with you. You can't
correct
share watch.
Why can't you share a watch?
I think personal.
It's there, it's your time, it's on your hand, kada, it's important.
Yeah, actually people say when you're giving your watch to someone, you're giving your time to them.
Correct, ante.
Ni time ichchestha. నీ టైం బాగుంది, నీ టైం ఇచ్చేస్తున్నా, సేమ్
వాచ్ లెక్చర్ చేసుకుంటా.
సో లెట్స్ టాక్ అబౌట్ ద క్యామియోస్. హౌ వాస్ దట్?
యా, వాస్ ఫన్.
వాస్ ఫన్
నాంతో చేయటం.
ఫర్ యూ ఫస్ట్ టైం
విత్ వెంకి? విత్ వెంకి గారు. యా, విత్ వెంకి మామ.
హౌ వాస్ హి ఆన్ సెట్?
Superb it was.
Superb. He's supposed to be really...
Chala bhaun in daro. Tanu kodun in daro.
We were chatting so
much. How long was he there for?
One full day.
Full day?
One full day.
And lunch break and lunch break kada?
And Venki Mam, timings and timing. Morning 9 o'clock shot tiyali. 1 o'clock break ival. Manchi di discipline.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
But aarozu, you know, manchi time pass set.
Yeah.
He was cracking jokes with both of us. ఆ గెటప్ కూడా భలే సెట్ అయింది ఆయనకి. ఆ ఘర్షణ పోలీస్ ఆఫీసర్, యు నో దట్ హోల్ వైబ్ వాజ్ నైస్. రాసి తను చెప్పిన డైలాగ్స్ ఆల్సో, ఆయన చెప్పిన డైలాగ్స్ ఆల్సో, అండ్ ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ నాన్ ది క్యామియో.
వెన్ యూ సీ దీస్ సీనియర్ యాక్టర్స్ కమ్ అండ్ డూ క్యామియోస్ ఇన్ యువర్ ఫిల్మ్, ద సెట్ అంబియన్స్ ఓన్లీ చేంజెస్.
అబ్సల్యూట్లీ.
ఐ రిమెంబర్ వెన్ నాన్ ఆల్సో కేమ్ ఫర్ మై ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ యూజ్డ్ డాన్సింగ్, అసలు మామూలుగా ఉండే సెట్ సీరియస్ గా ఇరిటేటెడ్ గా అందరూ ఒక ఆరాలోకి
వెళ్ళిపోయారు.
సడన్లీ చేంజ్.
అండ్ ఐ థింక్ ఒక సీనియర్ యాక్టర్ మన ముందు చేసేటప్పుడు సో మచ్ టు లెర్న్.
యూ
కెన్ పికప్ ఫ్రమ్ దెమ్ టూ. సో ఐ థింక్ యునో వెంకి మామని చూసినప్పుడు, నాని చూసినప్పుడు, దేర్ ఆల్వేస్ సంథింగ్ యునో యూ టేక్ బ్యాక్ హోమ్ వాచింగ్ దెమ్ యాక్ట్. అండ్ దే నో ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ వాట్ దే డూయింగ్. ఆ ఫస్ట్ షాట్లోనే కరెక్ట్గా డైరెక్టర్ ఏం చెప్పారో యునో ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ అదే డెలివరీ. ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ అదే డెలివర్ చేస్తారు. సో ఇట్స్ ఫ్యాసినేటింగ్ టు వాచ్ దెమ్.
టెల్ మీ వాట్ ద సైకిల్ చేంజ్.
సైకిల్ చేనా? ఒక షార్ట్ చందు కోసం.
చందు గారి
చందు చందువే చందు ఇస్ ద సోల్ రీజన్.
అంటే ఎలా వచ్చింది అది?
తనకి శివ అంటే పిచ్చి. శివ సినిమా చూసిన తర్వాతే ఇండస్ట్రీలోకి వచ్చాడు.
సారీ టు ఇంటరప్ట్ బట్ షార్ట్స్ మధ్యలో బిట్వీన్ దే వుడ్ ఓన్లీ బి వాచింగ్ యువర్ ఫాదర్స్ వీడియోస్ ఆన్ యూట్యూబ్. యా,
చందు పాత వీడియోలు తనకి ఏమేమి ఏ పాట చూసి వాళ్ళ కాలేజ్ లో
ఎట్లా
ప్రాపర్ కాలేజ్ లో ఎట్లా గొడవలు పెట్టుకొని మొత్తం. సో యా, ఈజ్ అ హ్యూజ్ ఫ్యాన్. సో తనే ఆ షార్ట్ కావాలని పెట్టించాడు. నేను యాక్చువల్ గా భయపడ్డా ఇంకా ఇప్పుడు సైకిల్ షార్ట్
ఈ సినిమాలో.
అదే ఈ సినిమాలో ఇంకా ఏదో యాక్షన్ ఉందని ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేస్తారు ఇది అది. కానీ చందు కన్విన్స్ చేశాడు. అండ్ ఈ షార్ట్ ఇట్ వెరీ సడన్. దానికి ఎక్కువ హైప్ ఇవ్వకుండా దిట్ మేడ్ అ నైస్ ఇంపాక్ట్.
వెన్ యూ వర్ స్టార్టింగ్ ఫ్రమ్, వర్ దేర్ ఎనీ రిఫరెన్స్ ఇమేజెస్? లైక్ వర్ దేర్ ఎనీ things coming to your mind that I have to do it this way, I have to do it? As an actor, when you're doing something creative, did you find that challenging? Did you find...
Because for me, this is your first fifth remake.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
What I'm saying, when you're doing a remake, when you've seen the previous film, and it was such a good film, it's so likable, everything about it, how do you bring in yourself? How do you
because
erase
you don't
that?
Think about it as a remake.
Hmm.
Because for me, at least, Chandu was so clear. Anta clear ga explain chesi his vision. Being respectful and truthful to the first film and putting his own voice. So first narration lo Sitara character ante how, not how do we change it or make it better, no. Just an openness. And for me it was not like oka kotta cinema lage undi remake lage ledu actually for me personally.
Ante nen kuda ade, to be honest,
you've done a remake before.
Yeah, I've done Tadaka was a remake.
Yeah.
Kani honest ka, యు నో ఈ సినిమాలో నివిన్ సెకండ్ ఎపిసోడ్లో ఏదైతే చేశాడో ఒరిజినల్లో, రియలీ ఇట్ ఇన్స్పైర్డ్ మీ ఆల్సో. లైక్ దే వర్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ మూమెంట్స్ యు నో దట్ యూ కాంట్ మిస్. సో ఐ బి ఆనెస్ట్ విత్ యూ, సో ఫ్యూ షార్ట్స్ హియర్ అండ్ దేర్ యు నో హీ వాజ్ మై ఇన్స్పిరేషన్.
Premam, the script is incredible, yes, but there were so many moments and those moments will be stuck in your mind.
No, absolutely. Aa cinema chusaka I became a true fan of him. So aa second episode lo chaala varaku inspirations nenu teeskunnanu, Nivin nunchi teeskunnanu. But first and third we changed a lot. Scripting lone chaala marchamu. So chaala varaku, you know, it was my own improvisation and Chandu helped a lot. Yeah.
Did Chandu share any when I've spoken to other directors and when they're making remakes, for a director, it's very difficult. He being a creative person, when he's directing something, he has his plan in his head, he's remaking a film. But at the same time, he gets new thoughts. Did he have to channel himself saying that, okay, no, I have to stick to this plan, or did he explore himself?
I think Chandu also didn't look at it like a remake. Of course, first Tan chusadu, aa cinema chusadu. Aa soul edaithe nachindo, you know, aa teeskoni, he, for about a month or two, he went off and he worked on it like a fresh new script.
Mm. So, as if it was his own.
Yeah, his own. They just told him this line and to develop a script on it. You know, he treated it like that. Mm. So, aa premam cinema anedi oka line la teeskoni. Taneli oka 1-2 months complete ga marchi, mana sensibility ki change chesi, characterizations based on us, you know. So he also took that approach. So I think first week premam chusaka inka Malayalam premam pakkan pettesadu. It was completely
he owned it completely. Any message to the people who have loved, made Premam a success? I think we have to throw a party for Shruti. She doesn't want to party.
Yeah.
She's saying she's feeling 1 year older now. Today is your birthday, okay? The second birthday.
Yeah, but I'm very honored. Nizangane.
It's nice when such a...
It's very overwhelming, actually. That this is, I think, my 31st or 32nd film.
Wow.
Yeah. So, but that feeling of love from the audience is genuinely, it's very humbling and I feel very blessed. So when the audience likes a film, it means so much to me.
Yeah.
We work for them.
For that. Yeah, yeah. Of course.
Chala santoshanga undi and andaru theater bayitiki vachaka, you know, they're feeling happy, they're feeling warm. You know, and santoshanga intiki velthunaru kontamandi
completely satisfied.
Yeah, satisfied, you know. So
I think after you watch the film also, you're in a zone where you don't know how to express it. You're just thinking about
and
it, you're letting it sink in first.
Yeah, and manam film tho, mana personal life and aa film tho ekkadaina connection vachinappudu, you know, you travel with the character.
Yeah.
With all the characters in the film. So andaru, you know, that's what they're relating to the most.
Yeah.
Somewhere or the other, they're connecting to the film, you know, heart to heart. So, yeah, so chala santoshanga undi, you know, the journey we started off with Tivala's success ayindi and a huge success. And andaru support chesi cinema ni inta manchi success chesaru. So, I'd like to just thank
good
everyone.
Feeling.
Yeah, it's just a nice feeling. Thank
good.
You.
Good. So, congratulations, both of you.
Thank you. And thank you for interviewing us. It's so sweet of you.
Yeah, I'm practicing. I'm getting.
You're doing a good job.